What up? Let me talk for a minute. Shut up. Why you pushing my limits? I don't really get it. Maybe I'm just overthinking. Constantly blinking. Whatever, I don't think it can sink in. It's already deep and anxiously weakens me. Breathing passively agreeing. Something I cannot stand seeing. You trying to oversee me routinely like it ain't nothing until it is something. My stomach's rumbling cause it's hungry for a better suggestion. I'll come up with a better one on my own. Whatever that is at the moment, it is unknown. So just chill out and let it go. Cause I don't want this to escalate anymore. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Yeah. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Yeah. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man.
Back straight to the simple point that gets complicated. I'm contemplating on what not to say. My explanation is not confirmation. Compromised thoughts and no concentration. What brought this new domination? The problems awakens. You can't erase it. Try to take it and break it. Leaving with that, your daily makes you feel naked. Don't worry how it's rated. Every moment is an upgrade, and it's only a matter of time to the update. Is that fate? And what is the date of the happening that has us on a true weight? Overweight. That's the pounds of time. Don't ever feel hate. Hope to see you at the end of the rhyme.
I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Yeah. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Yeah. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man. Hello, hello, hello again. I'm Mr. Sentimental Man.